my wife. Hey! 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 Please. I need to speak to somebody like a chaplain.
You guys want
to
bring me up that, yeah.
I love being in the military. I love being in the army. I love my wife. I love my family. I love my friends. I would never hurt any of them. I'm innocent. I didn't mean to hurt anybody. Please, John. God forgive me. I love my wife so much. I wish I tried to clear the rifle because I was home. I was her safety now. I was her safety, not some stupid guy I left for a month because I was gone. I was the safety. I was gonna clear it, I was gonna put it away, and I was gonna come up behind her, I was gonna kiss her on the neck, and I was gonna tell her I loved her. Danielle! Who the f*** does this happen to? How does this happen to people? What the f***? What the f***? Danielle! My wife is dead because of a firearms accident. I'm gonna go to prison the rest of my life. I'm never gonna live again. I'm gonna get kicked out of the military. I'm not gonna be in the military. I never meant to hurt you. I love you so much, Danielle.